team too, but we'll all be ready Friday night as we travel to Andalusia and prepare to do our best against the Andalusia Bulldogs. We'd like to thank once again our sponsors. We've had fine sponsors this year who've really done a wonderful job of making our show possible. And we ask you, the people of OP, to go out and support them as they support the Marching Black and Gold. We'd also like to thank all the band boosters and people who worked so hard to make this year possible. We've had a very good year as far as our concession stands, and we've had a very good year with Little Bighorn. And, of course, we'd like to thank each of you band boosters and many who are not band boosters alike that helped to make the Little Bighorn possible and all of our other events. So we'd like to thank you at this time. At this time, we'd like to hear a word from our sponsors, and then we'll go right into our halftime show from this past week, the homecoming. As many of you have already seen, the pregame and the parade and all. But then we'll see our halftime show against T.R. Miller.
Thank you.